Welcome to the Fireside Brew Review. Got my friend Mike here with me.
Good morning. How you doing, everybody?
Today, we're going to be talking about the Three on the Leash English Pub Ale from Chop the Tube Brewery
in Windsor, Ontario.
And we're going to be making a beef, bean, and breakfast burrito. So three-in-one burrito.
Sounds delicious.
Three on the Leash beer. You see what I did there?
Perfect. I saw what you did. Hey, smart guy.
So let's get started.
Fantastic. Let's go.
It's the Fireside Brew Review.
What?
Fireside Brew Review. Good talk. Obviously, I don't know what to say right now.
What can I do?
Okay, let's get this frying pan on.
That's a heavy skillet right there.
And boy, it's mid-November and it's crazy weather today. It's crazy windy, gonna get sunny.
Yeah, it's been something else the last couple weeks though. Weather's been, it's been hot, it's been warm, it's been sunny, it's been cold, it's been everything.
We moved the fire a little bit closer. We put the blind here down in the bunker to block some of that wind. And so far, it's working out good.
Very nice. By the way, I just want to say, Greg, thank you very, very much for inviting me. I'm honored. And thanks for thinking of me, and I'm happy to be here.
Well, thanks so much for coming.
And, no problem.
Man, this is what it's all about. Any weather goes, the Brew Review must go on.
That's right. That's right. It's awesome. And this is a good beer, by the way. Very good. I like it.
It's very good.
Yeah. Nice and smooth. Wants to get right down your throat.
Get that meat started. Okay, so we got the meat on the grill there. Just going to put some taco seasoning in there.
Starting to smell good.
Pour that in there. Just
a little beer base.
Oh yeah,
very nice.
Man,
cheers.
That's what you got to do.
All right.
Got some black beans. Gonna add that to the mix.
Love the beans. Love the beans. Good beer, good food, and good friends.
That's what it's all about.
That's all you need. Oh yeah.
Okay, throw us a couple eggs in there.
Looks good. Looks real good. I'm the guinea pig. Like being the guinea pig. So what do you think, Greg? Lions win today?
I don't know. I think they're going to go all the way this year. All the way.
Absolutely. Sorry. Had to throw that one in there for all you Lions fans.
That's funny. I'm a hot fan.
Looky here. Look at that.
Oh, man.
Oh, breakfast bean burrito.
Beef, bean, and breakfast burrito all in one.
Loving it.
Man, this is how it's done.
Little egg on top. Look at this. Ladies and gentlemen, can you see it? That's nice. Salud.
Not bad.
Cheers.
Wow.
Perfect, brother.
Nice simple cook, one pan cook. Wow, that's delicious. Here. Chase it down with this beverage here. Cheers.
Thank you.
So, it's not a real strong tasting beer.
Nope.
It's probably like a medium body, medium to low body, easy drinking. It's not real
Goes
bitter.
Goes down nice. Goes down nice for sure.
It's more on the malty side, but there's no sweetness to it. It's real nice. Yeah.
I think this is something that a lot of guys would like. A lot of gals would probably like too.
I think so. It's pretty smooth. Something else we got to do. It's called the Sophie Scale.
What's so, that, Greg?
I'll explain it right here.
Take a drink, and then you think, pick a color, any color. That's the Sophie Scale.
Oh, okay. So, let's do that.
Let's try that. Okay. Just so I'm not going to repeat what you're saying, let's say it at the same time. So,
ready?
At the count of three. One, two, three.
Yellow.
Blue. Okay, we thought of something different. Oh man, this is delicious on a cold day. Mmm. Mmm.
It's good.
So, we're going to continue on eating. Drink a little more and hope everybody gets out in their backyard. Enjoy the weather, whatever what's going on.
That's it.
Just make it work. Have good friends over. And thank you, Mike, for coming by today.
Thank you, Greg, for having me. I appreciate it. Everybody out there, have fun. Be safe. Do the right thing. We'll get through this thing.
That's right. And we'll see you next time.
On the Fireside Brew Review.